This California Assessment Accessibility Resource video is sponsored by the California Department of Education. This video will demonstrate how to access and use the embedded text-to-speech accessibility resource, as well as the embedded text-to-speech in Spanish for math items. Text-to-speech is either a designated support or an accommodation, depending on which assessment it is used for. For a list of applicable assessments, please refer to the California Assessment Accessibility Resources Matrix by visiting bit.ly/CA_matrix. Text-to-speech in English can be used to have written instructions, passages, questions, and responses read aloud within the student testing interface on certain tests. Availability varies on items and passages depending on whether the resource is being used as a designated support or as an accommodation. Before the test begins, students assigned this resource will be prompted with a text-to-speech check. Students can change the volume, pitch, and rate of the voice. Pitch is how high or low a voice is. Rate means how fast the voice talks. To test the voice, select the speaker icon.
This text is being read aloud.
Select the I heard the voice button to confirm the settings. During the test, to listen to a passage, select the context menu and select the speak passage option.
Read the passage and answer the questions. James Watt and the Tea Kettle. By James Baldwin.
To listen to a portion of text, such as a sentence, word, or phrase, highlight the text, then open the passage context menu and select Speak Selection.
Grandma, he presently asked, what makes the fire burn?
To listen to a question and all answer options, select the Questions context menu and select Speak Question.
Select the two sentences that should be included in a summary of the last four paragraphs of the passage. Option 1. James was from Scotland.
To listen to only one multiple choice answer option at a time, select Speak option from the context menu and then select a specific answer option with the cursor.
Option 3. James continued to live with his grandmother.
Users may also right-click the desired answer option and select Speak option from there.
Option 4. James kept thinking about uses for steam as he grew up.
Constructed responses that are entered by the student can also be read aloud by selecting the speaker icon in the constructed response area.
This text is being read aloud.
During audio playback, text-to-speech can be stopped by selecting Stop Speaking from the context menu or by selecting the speaker icon again. Text-to-speech in Spanish is available only for mathematics assessments. To turn on text-to-speech in Spanish, a student must have the text-to-speech designated support selected as well as the Spanish stacked dual language designated support. When this support is assigned, on-screen test directions for the student will appear in Spanish, including menus and buttons. Also note that for text-to-speech in Spanish to function properly, a Spanish voice pack will need to be installed on the device being used for testing. This process varies depending on the device. Text-to-speech in Spanish functions similarly to text-to-speech in English.
Usa la herramienta agregar punto para trazar cada punto en el plano de coordenadas.
Thanks for watching this demonstration video.